How to use the Dog Whisperer's techniques to train your dog. If balance is what you crave in your life, apply these techniques from the Dog Whisperer and put yourself and your dog into the right relationship. You will need a dog and lots of time. Step 1. Establish your role as leader. Always use a calm, assertive voice when speaking to your dog. Dogs will try to become dominant if you show signs of weakness. Step 2. Maintain balance by fulfilling the dog's physical, psychological, and emotional needs. Step 3. Begin each day with exercise. Keep a consistent routine. A 45-minute walk every morning is a great way to start the day for you and your four-legged pal. Step 4. Don't give free affection. Make the dog work for it. He must obey all your rules and commands first. Step 5. Take time off of training so your dog can relax and enjoy being a dog, the way nature intended. Step 6. Remember that dogs are not human and that they view the world differently. Dogs communicate with their noses, their eyes, and lastly, their ears. Realizing these differences will enable you to have a deeper relationship with your four-legged friend. Did you know? Cesar Millan grew up in Mexico and did not own a TV until he was a teenager. Today, he is the star of Dog Whisperer with Cesar Millan, which airs in over 100 countries.